Now over to the group which recently scored its first number one, the Spencer Davis Group. Spence, I'm surprised there's been such a wait for the follow-up. Is there a reason for the delay?
Oh, there are lots of reasons. It would have been released on March the 4th, but on my way home from a job, I managed to bang my head against the windscreen of a car, braking to avoid a dog. And then we've been so busy with work, we've been so choked up, we had to record during midnight sessions, in fact, working from about 12 to 4 o'clock in the morning. Yeah. And the first time we did this, Steve had such a sore throat, he just couldn't reach the high notes in the song. Then on another occasion, I had a cold as well on a midnight recording session again. And we really thought this was never, ever going to come out.
I bet you did. What is the number and where is it from?
It's another one by Jackie Edwards, the one who wrote Keep On Running. And it's called Somebody Help Me.
And you have got it in the can now.
Oh, yes.
Good. Well, after all that trouble, this must be a lucky omen. It's going to happen.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Okay. Could we hear the number now?
Love to.
So here it is. Somebody Help Me. And now, much slower tempo from the Spencer Davis Group. And this is once again a feature for their 17-year-old Wonder Boy singer and pianist Stevie Winwood, titled...
Let me down easy, though your love for me is gone. Let me down so easy, since you feel to stay isn't wrong. But it's all over. First I'll ask goodbye. Let me down easy. I remember at the start of it over. We never had the thought, but it's long over. But I ask goodbye. Let me down easy. Whoa, 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 whoa. Superman.
Spencer Davis Group swing in one more time with Dust My Blues.
Father, I smile tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see.
That's all. There are those I glad to know that my demands are small. Say it's me that you adore, darling, forevermore. That's all. Oh, that's all. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, dear, you'll be glad to know that my demands are small. Say it's me that you adore, darling, forevermore. That's all. That's all. That's all.
Right now I'd like to do a song for you, and this one is called I'm a Man.